Many people do not realize that there are different car insurance policies available for different types of cars. Specifically, cars that are newer require a different set of insurance coverage from older cars. Thus, the car you drive does have an important bearing on what type of coverage you require. And the most important thing you can do for yourself is recognize this. It is really essential that you know what is considered adequate protection for your car. Many car owners only focus all their efforts on looking for the cheapest possible car insurance around. By doing so, it may be a little risky in the light of the coverage you get. There is a reason why car insurance is priced the way they do. Either they may not have as many benefits, or the conditions for claiming the insurance payout is very tight. In either case, it will not be good for you as it really defeats the purpose of having an insurance protection. You may be wondering if high-priced car insurance may be the best, at some point in time. The truth is, there is a reason why some insurance packages are expensive. Some insurers charge a lot because their product is packed with a full range of benefits you can enjoy. For other insurers, it is simply because they want to collect more premiums. You have to recognize one from the other so you will not end up paying more than necessary for your car insurance plan. This is certainly something important you will really want to take note of. There are many different ways that car insurers price their products, whether they are looking at a used car or a new one. In general, bigger insurers make use of a complex set of metrics to determine how often your particular make and model gets into an accident. Smaller insurers use a simpler model to determine the probability of the same outcome in order to mitigate their risk with the lowest cost. Whatever method it may be, you have to recognize different insurers price their product differently. Your best chance to get a good deal will be to get quotes from many insurers. As you get more and more in touch with what is available from different insurance companies, you will have a new sense of understanding about what may be a suitable car insurance you can take up. Or you may now begin to know whether or not your current car insurance plan really suits you or not. It is not too late to change insurer if you realize it now, rather than wait for an accident to happen before you will do anything about your insurance protection. Some things that you do will really help you. This is one of them. If you take action now, you will not live to regret it. There are many insurance options for your car that may be considered as appropriate. But you must first know what type of coverage you need most. By identifying the crucial few points you can cover, you will have bought protection for at least 80% of your car insurance coverage needs with the least resources possible. Share this video and subscribe for more interesting auto insurance tips.